Welcome to a new episode of What the Did I Buy? This week we are doing Jet Set Radio.
Jet Set Radio! Let's look at the
fun. Okay, it looks like I'm going to have to use my controller for this. If I can find it. Right here it is. There we are.
Somewhere in Asia, there's a city that cannot be found on any map called Tokyo-to. But everyone just calls it Tokyo. The two hottest things in the streets of Tokyo-to are the punks wearing magnetically driven inline skates powered by newly developed Netrium batteries and Jet Set Radio, a pirate radio station manned by the DJ Professor K that plays nothing but non-stop hardcore music. Those street punks have been named Rudies by the people of Tokyo-to. They roam the streets and cover the city with their personal graffiti, claiming that it is their way of expressing themselves to the world. However, ever since the Metropolitan Government and the financial conglomerate, the Rokoku Group, combined their efforts to co-found the 21st Century Project, the streets of Tokyo-to have never been the same again. Police crackdowns on the Rudies have become more severe, and Captain Onishima is more anxious than ever to put them behind bars. The streets of Tokyo-to are ready to explode.
Okay, then.
Hey, you!
Okay. What the heck am I trying to do here?
Aww.
No, that was not it.
Hey, you.
Okay, let's do this. Okay, let's try to get back up on this car. Okay. Weird.
Hey, you.
Okay.
Hey, you.
Now it's time to get serious, okay? I don't really like this game. I'm not much into games that promote vandalism. Okay, nope.
Nice.
No. Okay.
Hey, you.
Okay. Now what's this? Like I said, I'm not really into this game. Okay. Nope, that's not what I need to do. We'll give it one more go. Okay. Hey! I got hit by so many cars there, it wasn't funny. Okay.
The music just turns.
No. I'll do this one more. This is definitely not my type of game. No, Well, we're gonna try it one more time. Are we get through this one? No, 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 no. Shut him up. God, it didn't let me jump again. The controls are not easy. Okay, that's it for this week. We will see you next week when we try something new. Bye for now.